we walk upon this new earth. Let's eliminate the labels of life. If we took away the names of every country, then what would we call this place? Earth. Our grandmother. We share the same earth. We share the same air. A world without the indigenous population would be a world without trees. A world without any nationality would be a world without trees. And you cannot breathe without trees. Every nationality, every language is part of the ecosystem. We can't deny that. We owe it to the generations that are yet to come. We owe them everything. It is not ours, it is theirs. And when we can have that understanding that it is theirs, then it will become ours. Again, thank you, Lakshmi Russell Means, for your strength and your courage and your stance. Thank you for giving us the opportunity. Come on, people. Thank you for making us proud. Thank you for showing us that it's okay to cry. And no matter who sees, we shall always remember. Thank you.